Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm here checking out IU performing 8 live at her concert, her 2022 concert recently. Man, what can you imagine how like amazing it would have been to watch be at this concert, man? Whew. But anyways, man, we got the next best thing. We got a performance clip from her concert, so let's check it out. Eight. Look at this crowd, bro. IU, man. Ooh, the way she came in. A cappella. Oh, I love her outfit. Ooh, this is giving me chills, bro. Listen to the crowd cheers. Ooh. Everything from her little breaths is perfect. Oh my God, look at this crowd, bro. The light sticks. Woo. She looks amazing. That looks so scary. Oh, I love what she's one of the best performers, man. Best live performers that I've seen. My boy Sugar. Oh shit! The outfit change! Hold on. Oh, that's cool. God, man. Oh, the firework. Yo, this would have been an experience, man. Legendary artist, man. She's so unmatched, bro. Like I said, one of my favorite live performers, man. Like her, just off the top of my head, like her performance of Raindrop. Her live performance at Raindrop, where she was wearing like the sweaters and the sweatpants. And then her performance of Dear Name at, I think it was a, I forgot if it was like a Melon Music Awards or like MAMA Awards or like, wait, isn't that the same sh It was at an award show or something, but she is over the years just my favorite a live performer in K-pop, one of my favorites, or my favorite, I don't know, man, but the way, like, the influence and impact she has on the crowd, like, you can really see it and feel it, even through, like, video clips like this, man. IU, man, she's amazing.